guys, how you all doing today? And here's another episode, but today it's something a little bit different. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft, so yeah, I'm quite new to this, so we'll jump in and we'll give it a go. Hopefully you enjoy. Just adjust a few things here. Yeah, hopefully you enjoy. This was requested in the comments, so I want to give it a go. Like I said, I'm quite new to Minecraft. I run around earlier just to have a little go, just to kind of work out the buttons. But yeah, let's jump in, and hopefully you enjoy. I think today we're gonna our first thing will be to build a little house, so we're actually, you know, out of the elements when we get to nighttime, so we don't get killed straight away. My aim is to not die, but I'm a realist and I know that I probably will. So yeah, let's just have a little look around, see where we've spawned. It's quite good, there's quite a lot of, you know, half mines here. Oh, what's this? Am I going to be able to get out if I drop down here? Out. Oh, what's that? What's that noise? Yeah, guys, if you when you watch the film, the video, you might have to let me know if I've messed up. Ah, oh, look, there's chests in that down there. Can I get down there? Maybe I can build back up. A great little find to start of the episode. Am I collecting these? I don't think I am. Oh no. Right, okay. I'm gonna have to get out of here. We'll come back. We'll come back here. And yeah, hopefully we'll get them chests. I'm guessing they must be quite good if they're down here at the bottom of a hole. I don't want to go too rogue and get tonight and get killed off, so. I did see that village. I wonder if there's anything we can take from that. But yeah, definitely want to go down there. Right, what's the sprint? Yep, crouch. Cool. Let's go. There's the village. Is it worth building around here? That's the question. I might have to have a think about that. What's this? Oh. Oh, what's that? Baby in the water. Baby? Ugh. That's a fucked up baby. Yeah. Who are you? Oh, picked up some seeds. Alright, okay. 9 emeralds for a bookshelf. For some reason, I don't think that's a good deal. Let me know in the comments if it is. Seems a bit crazy to me. I could just break one of these, I'm guessing. Just take their stuff. Oh, cows. Oh. Hello, mate. Got anything good in here? Nope. Well, I think I might build around here. I'll push out a little bit from the town though, just in case they try and kill me off or something, I don't know. I do know you need to kill them to get wool to make a bed, but we'll wait and see. Might be able to just take the wool off them. This is survival mode, so I won't have to make sure I've got enough food as well. Oh, I don't know what the hell that is, but I don't like it. Oh, look at this. Little neonate. Oh. The hell? Okay. I think I might push over that way to the other side of that sand over there. I think. Let's go over, check it out. What is that? Who is in the water? Oh, it's fish. Oh, cool. A little bunny. Sorry, bunny, but I need. Well, I thought he was going to give me some meat, but. Right, let's go cut some trees down then, I guess. Got a lot of wool here. There's a big mine around here, straight underneath, so. Hopefully, we'll get some good stuff from there. I should break some of these trees down. Because what I do know is you need that to craft a workbench. Get this all away. Got any hovering bushes? Give me that wood. No. Yoink, yoink. Okay, seems quiet. Always good. Where's that village again? I'm lost already. I don't even know where I am. Oh, where am I? Ah, there it is. Right. Right, I think I might build one out of mud first, just so it's up for the night, and then we can do a proper one. Little mud hut with a door on, we should be alright. He says. looks like it's getting dark already. Uh-oh. Oh, pumpkin. Can you eat that? Come on. Get in. Hopefully nothing tries to kill me on my first night. I don't know. It gets harder as you go on, I don't know. Oh my god, what was that? What the hell? Okay. Oakley dokley. That just snuck up on me. Oh my god, where have the augers come from? Might have to block myself in my house. Okay, right, so we're in our house at the moment, and I want to craft a, how do I craft a, a bed, oh actually a crafting table, that's what I want, okay, plank. Wood. Yep, same as planks, whatever they just said. Planks. I need planks. Do they have to be oak? I hope or not. Don't know what that means. Oh, have I already done it anyway? Where's my wood gone? It. Doing it. Ah. You fool. What is this? Ah. Idiot. Okay, so that's a lesson to learn. That's how you craft that. What are these good for? Anything? Oh, actually, you can still make planks. Okay, that's alright then. Crafting table. Bed. Ah, can I not change the black wall to what? That's frustrating. That's annoying. Not gonna lie. I just craft a sword. I think a wooden one. I don't know how good that is. Leather. Right, I need to go on a mission. I'm going. Oh my god, there's loads of stuff out here.
Get back.
I'll kill you. Yeah. There's some sheep in that village, so let's go over there. Yeah, here are these. I'm a sword master. Don't mess with me, buddy. Oh my god. Run away. I might have to take refuge in the town. Yoink. Oh my god. Nope. Ow. Okay, that's really hurt. Don't mess with the, Oh god. Where's all the villagers? Are they just hiding in the house? Nope, been to that one. I want to go to one where it's a little bit better. Oh god, skeleton. Alright, well, there's some food. Can we take all this? Is it stack or is it... Oh, it does. Cool. There we go. A little bit of bread. Take them whilst I'm here. Can I take that? Yoink. Thank you very much. Rotten flesh. Don't think I need that. Right, cool. And what the hell is this thing? Brewing stand. Hey. Carrots. How about them? Ow, sorry. Can I steal one of these beds? Oh, looks like that's a simple yes. Die. Die! Die in the sun! Oh, there's our back thing up. Oh, right, there we go. Did that zombie just go in that house? Oh shit. Run away. Oh, very low health. I did not want to mess with them. I'm gonna go put that bed down. I'm hoping it acts as a spawn location, like most games. Oh, I can tame one of these horses, that's what I want. Then we can at least fly around the map. I can't believe how many came at night then. There's loads here then. Oh, what's this? Oh, experience. Right, okay, so let's have a look at our new finds. Bed. Chest. That's a good little find, a chest. And a couple of lights. Oh, I might as well leave the door there then, aren't I? There. Let's just go over there. Well, that's alright, isn't it? No. Little one bed. How do I make a door? Door, door, door. Is there a door? There we go. Oh, need to do it in here. What am I doing? Wrong button. So we need... What have we got here? Yeah, we're in here, aren't we? Or am I not? I'm a fool. Where's the door? Search. Door. Ah, that's what we need. We need more. We need more than block. Quite important than planks. Might as well just make more planks. We can make all the stuff we need. Did I click that right? Yep. Door door. Right, so I just want one. Can I just make one? No. Oh, for fuck's sake, no. Ah, I'm an idiot. I just made 12 doors. Well, I told you I was a noob at it. Don't judge me too hard. Oh god, come on, break. I suppose they can go on my new house, can't they? There we go. Put these in the chest. Means I don't actually need 10 doors. Rotten flesh, don't think we need that. Oh, pick it up again. How about a fire? Campfire, maybe? Campfire. Coal. The hell? Okay, so let's go mining. Let's go mining for some coal. Whatever that looks like. Oh, I don't like that noise. I don't like that noise at all. Oh, that's out. I think this is coal, I remember. Let's get some coal. Can I break up my hands, or do I need... some sort of tool, pickaxe. Ah, I need a pickaxe, don't I? Oh. Massive down here. Another way out? Let's see. Get the hell out of here and make a pickaxe. Can you make them on you? That's the real question. Okay, so let's go and make this. Then hopefully, it should be all right. It says. I want that. Oh, I definitely can't have that. What about that? What about that? Go for the best of the bad situation. Hey, oh yeah, I made all. Right, okay. Well, we'll be back in a minute once we get enough wood. Right, okay. So we gathered some more wood. I've made I made a hoe by mistake, but we've got enough anyway. So let's make these tools that we need. Oh, we need to go into, I keep pressing E and not clicking on it. There we go. What do we need? Oh, some more sticks. How do I craft them? Well, there we go. Let's make a couple of them, I think. Oh. Don't know how many we're going to need of them, so it's always good just to make a couple extra just in case. Right, so I need pickaxe. Get my coal. Don't need that at the minute, so we'll get rid of that. We can have a sword because that one's about to break. An axe. Oh, I did get this off a zombie actually, so how do I equip that? I don't know. Or a shovel? I ain't got one of them. Yeah, I don't know how to equip it. There we go, maybe like this. Boom. Can't really see it on Chewy. Alright, let's put some of this stuff away. So I don't need all this. A bow then, off the same one. Put some lights up. There we go. Oh, it's night time, let's go sleep before any monsters come by, so I can't. Cool. I think I'm pretty much set up. He says. What's this? Lingering potion of night vision. Oh. Shield. Oh, I definitely need iron. Okay. Well, I think we'll keep this little mud hut. And this will just be the little workstation. I might put all like the little crafty things that we need to put in there. And then we can... Oh. I know what that is. I don't want to go near that. And we can get our own little mansion going. That's what I need. Yeah, so I think that's the plan for now. Look at that. That's so cool. There we go. That's what I needed. There's loads here. Might actually be able to make a campfire. Get some of this meat cooked up. That's the one good thing about this place. There's a plenty of animals around to slaughter. What I want to do is try and get a little fence put up and then just kind of lure them in or something, try and trap them. So then when we do run out of food, we've always got one there, just in case they're not there one day, starving to death. Or we go fishing. I need to learn how to make a fishing rod. If any of you guys know, please leave a comment. And then, yeah, I can make a fishing rod. Oh, I can hear something near me. Oh, something's teleporting. Oh, it's about that black guy in it, the, what are they called? Enderman or something. Oh, that's our house. No. Don't worry about me, buddy. Okay, how do I make a campfire? I think it was in here, wasn't it? Campfire. There's sticks. Boy. Sticks. There we go. Perfect. Oh, hello. Bit random. Little baby boy outside. Okay. Ugh, baby zombie. Get out of here. Ah. Can't even cook food on that. Oh, damn. Right, okay. I thought you could really cook on campfire. So there's a little bit of light source in it. Alright, guys. We're going to leave it here. I'm pretty happy where we are. We've, on our first episode, we've achieved... I wonder if we can chuck that in there, actually. Yeah, I think we've achieved what we can achieve. Oh, no, still catch it. But yeah, okay, I hope, well, if you enjoyed it and you want me to carry on making these videos, let's drop a like, leave a comment, let me know what you want me to do in this. Like I say in the comments before, I have no idea what to do on this game, so if you've got an idea of what you want me to build, let me know and I will build it, or at least try. Probably fail miserably, but let me know and I will try my best to fulfill your wishes. So as always, stay safe out there, and I'll see you next time.